She is known as her deepness. Sylvia Earle has spent her life conveying to the world the wonder of the oceans and the miracle and beauty of life below the surface so that we can save it. Her curiosity for the Earth's blue heart is endless.
Even as a child, I used to ask questions about everything. Who am I? Where did I come from? What's the future going to be?
She is not ordinary. She is extraordinary. She breaks boundaries. The record for the deepest untethered dive. The first woman scientist to head NOAA, the lead agency for oceans and climate in the US. When there is no submersible to go deep enough, she founds a company and helps to design one.
This is beautiful diving.
She is a tireless advocate for her Mission Blue, inspiring communities worldwide to protect marine biodiversity. Mission Blue has created over 140 hope spots worldwide. It is a pillar of the Rolex Perpetual Planet initiative, working to find solutions to preserve the environment, particularly the oceans.
It's important for us to maintain the integrity of ocean systems. You don't have to see the ocean or touch the ocean to realize that the ocean touches you around the world. Hope for the kinds of things that are happening here. I value the relationship with Rolex. We're compatible. Being mindful of the past, concerned about the present, but really aiming for a perpetual planet. The best I can do is to make sure that somehow I've made my time worthwhile. And here I am, decades after that first light came on, I suppose, still doing it.
Fantastic.